Well, success at the high school level doesn't always translate into success in college when it comes to football.
But for one local player, failure is not an option. He helped Bishop Miege become one of the elite teams in the area. Now he is hoping to do the same at the next level. KMBC9's Karen Kornacki has more.
It won't be long before the fans start sitting in these seats to watch KU kick off a brand new football program. And one of the players they'll see right out here on this field, Tre Parmalee. We got to see him quite a bit at Bishop Miege High School.
I'm hoping that I'll be able to compete for an open spot, but I'm just working my hardest out here with the team, trying to get my knit in the group, and I'm learning a lot from older guys like Dan Patterson, Christian Matthews, DJ Bashirs, and all them. They're really bringing me along well. It's everything I expected. It's a tight family. The coaches are treat you well. The players treat you well, so it's a real tight family. The speed of the game, it's a lot faster. Reads, you have to read a lot based off the mic, how to block and all that stuff. I have to read coverages, the open spots and zones and man, and like basing your route off of that, so it's a lot different.
So Tre hopes it will be him that you see quite a bit in this end zone when the season gets underway. From Lawrence, Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.
Tre has had great coaching since he first picked up a football. His father, Bernie Parmalee, played in the NFL and is now the tight ends coach for the Chiefs.